Meow 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 meow. I guess you know what we're drawing this week. Yeah, that's right. This week, meow to draw a kitty. I love kitty cats. I have three little kitty cats. Well, four technically, but I have Karate Kitten, Ralph Meowchio. I have D-Claude Monet. And I have Susan Boyle, the cat. And then there's Greg. Well, Greg's is not technically mine. I don't really care for Greg. A friend who dropped him off like a year ago. Hasn't been back for him. I was just cat sitting for a little while. All right, grab yourself a pen, some paper. I'm using graph paper. Keep my proportions perfect. Step one, the outlines. We're just going to do a rough outline, a little cat. The cat I'm drawing has kind of a malformed head that I don't like. Okay. All right, looking good. Not quite perfect. Step two, formal attire. All right, and let's just draw a little tie. All right, looking sharp. It's not quite perfect, but good enough for me and good enough for this cat. It doesn't deserve a good one. Step three, that's and we're almost done, you guys. Background, this is where we just get to have fun. Let's draw a little box for it. Every little cat loves boxes. I know mine do. And then we'll just add some flowers and some other fun background elements, whatever you want, whatever scenario you want to place this particular cat into. All right, I think that's looking pretty good, you guys. It's not quite perfect, but I'm feeling good about it. All right, thanks for watching How to Draw a Kitty. Be sure to click to subscribe for more How to Draws.